वेलकम टू दिस मेडिटेशन डियर सोल। सिट कंफर्टेबली एंड इन दिस मेडिटेशन वी आर गोइंग टू फील कनेक्टेड विद आर इमोशंस विद आर इनर सेल्फ। सो सिट कंफर्टेबली वेयर एवर यू आर। सी इफ यू कैन कीप योर बैक स्ट्रेट, अदरवाइज इट्स ओके। क्लोज योर आइज एंड टेक थ्री slow, deep breaths. Feel how your body is rising, how your chest is moving with every breath. Let your body relax with every breath that you're inhaling and exhaling. Do not manipulate, do not try to slow it, fasten it. Let your breath find its own rhythm. We're going to go with a quick checkup with our body, with our individual body parts. And if there's any tension or any stress, any anxiety in any of those body parts, we are going to just let it go and relax for these few moments. Bring your attention to your head, your forehead. Relax those muscles. Relax your face, your eyes, your nose, your cheeks. Relax your ears, your jawline. Relax your neck. Relax your shoulders, your upper back, your middle back. Your lower back. Feel that you're supported. Relax your arms, your hands, your fingers. Relax your chest. Relax all the internal organs. Let them relax for a few moments. Relax your belly, your hips, relax your thighs, your knees, your legs, your feet. From the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, gently relax your whole body. It's okay if you have to open your eyes in between the meditation. Gently close your eyes again and be present with me. Ask yourself, how am I feeling today? How was I feeling yesterday? What was the one emotion you felt the most? Was it anxiety, happiness, shame, guilt, anger, frustration, love? Joy, humor. What did you feel? What are you feeling today? Where is it located in your body? Where can you feel it in your body? Can you feel it around your chest area or near your shoulders? Or do you feel them in your forehead? Where is it located in your body? That particular emotion that you're feeling. What color is it? What color of emotion are you feeling? Or what color is that particular emotion signifies for you? Is it blue, black, green, yellow, pink, orange? What color is it? And what shade of that color is it? If it's blue, is it royal blue or is it sky blue? If it's pink, is it magenta or bright pink? Is it bright color or a dark color? Now we don't have to change that emotion. We don't have to manipulate it. We just need to acknowledge that this is how an emotion looks like, and this is where I am feeling that in my body. We are never taught how to feel our emotions. This is how to feel our emotions. This is how to connect with yourself, with your feelings. Your feelings are important. When you are connected with yourself, you do your best work. Gently accept that you are feeling this emotion. And it's okay. Emotions are just messengers for us. They are not our enemies. They're just here to give us some messages. Before receiving that message, we need to acknowledge that we are getting that message. I want you to get back to this present moment for now. Take a deep, long breath. Relax yourself. Take another deep breath if you need. And whenever you feel ready, open your eyes.